It can get even more tricky when the public agencies enter into executive session. Executive session is when the public agency excludes you, the public, from their meeting. To enter into executive session, they have to pass a resolution authorizing them to do so, but also they have to list the specific topics that they're going to discuss in closed session. A lot of towns will say litigation, personnel, contracts, labor negotiations. That's not a sufficient description of what they're supposed to discuss. They're not supposed to say litigation. They're supposed to say Smith versus Smith. They're not supposed to say labor negotiations. They're supposed to say union contract with bargaining unit, you know, 182, whatever. They're supposed to be very specific, especially school boards. They're really bad at this. And why do you want them to be specific? Well, you don't want them to be specific because, yes, they can exclude you from the room while they're having their meeting. That's lawful. However, if you know that they're discussing a case, well, you can make an open request. Like, let's say they're discussing a lawsuit. Okay, you can ask for a copy of the complaint. You can ask for a copy of the answer. You can ask for documents about the case so you can do your own research. The same thing with you know, labor negotiations. Okay, well, you're discussing a bargaining unit. Well, I want copies of the most recent contract with the bargaining unit. They're not allowed to just have these generic lists of issues. Again, most of them get away with it because people don't enforce it. And again, like I said, people don't enforce it because, number one, attorney's fees aren't available, and number two, any mistakes they make, most mistakes they make, they can just correct by having another meeting.